One of the guys came back. Said he shot a deer. It was infected.
I'm afraid to ask.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
It's this damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Home of the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tomb. Shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. Colonel, found Sergeant Foster. She's heading back now.
Good work, Corporal.
Thank you, sir. I'll check back in later, see how she's doing. St. John out. Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John.
Where the hell are you?
No!
chests. Okay, I gotta be careful. I gotta be careful.
Hey!
This is...
Hey, what's going on? What's up?
Who's out there?
Maybe up there.
Men, come! He killed him! Okay, let's see what's going on here. That may be in there. Rest in peace, but oh boy, you don't want any of that. Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John, Sir, I wanted to check to see how Sergeant Foster was doing.
Foster. Yes. Yes, she'll be fine. Thank you, Corporal. The report contained high praise for your actions and bravery. You are to be commended.
Well, thank you, sir. She's a survivor.
We're all survivors, aren't we?
Yes, sir. St. John out. O'Brien? Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife, the woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
Look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it, Weaver. I'm here.
Say, John, all right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, they just all kind of look the same.
It was a flagpole, right? They're flying a good old star system.
Patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. Say, John, out. O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. Here they are.
Yeah. O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Oh, Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all.
Thank you.
bunnies.
I got a use for you.
Let's see. Yeah.
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky!
Boozer! Can you hear me? Deacon to Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky!
Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
St. John, come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
Thank you.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating. Some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. There's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. They're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Oh, yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus, I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60, mostly, were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. St. John out. O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You
ask O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
This radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
You didn't even see it coming.
O'Brien, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great, O'Brien. Good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah, neither did anyone else. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Oh, shit. O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, Sue, Liz, he's down.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. Liz, she's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Didn't see it coming.
You told me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear you in months.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
Preacher.
Thank you.
you out.
What? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus.
I hope this was worth it, O'Brien.
O'Brien, I got your samples.
St. John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian.
Four men died for this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
You fly around in your helo well above the shit. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
What it takes to
survive. Oh, you know those men, Cooper? The others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Hey, let me in. Colonel Garrett? Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Deke, Corporal, hey.
Hey, Sergeant.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh, brother, you're a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.